It's your Bashiru Lukman is my name from Ghana, and then I'm here to discuss the vision of Edoofa of Maine of making higher education very affordable and then also helping the student develop good employable skills to meet the demands of the job market and the requirements by employers of this 21st century, and to stress upon a very important initiative as part of their scholarship program known as the Earn While You Learn program that gives students the ability to win scholarship credit in order to help them pay or to waive off part of their tuition fee to make their higher education in India very affordable. And there are a couple of educators who has undergone this Earn While You Learn program initiative, and then they really did it with diligence, and then they've come out of one scholarship credit that has given them the ability to waive and to pay part of their tuition fee. For example, Tirashi from Zimbabwe, who has one scholarship credit of 24,250, and then Mumaya from Bhutan, who has also won 16,000 scholarship credit, and Courage, our very own, who is currently also having 7,700 scholarship credits. And all these scholarship credits will be calculated into pay part of your tuition fee, and so amazing, so wonderful, because this vision of Edoofa of making higher education very affordable and also help you develop employable skills like communication skills, presentation skills, and teamwork in order to meet the demands of the job market or to meet the requirements or the criteria by employers of this 21st century. And as being a student or as being part of the Edoofa community, what you have to do as a student is to follow instructions, to follow the instruction laid by mentors, tutors, and to obey, to do this life project that will be assigned to you that will help you win the scholarship or to win the scholarship credit with diligence and accuracy. So I believe that instruction is key and obedience is key when it comes to winning the scholarship credit and doing it with some level of passion, a life project that will be assigned to you, doing some level of passion. So I'm proud to be part of the Edoofa community, because it's the vision for all. Edoofa is vision for all, to help you have higher education in a more affordable way, and also to develop you, to help you develop yourself, self-development, by helping with your communication skills, your presentation skills, your teamwork, and all aspects. So long live Edoofa, long live your team members and its board of directors, long live the Edoofa community. Thank you very much. Greetings from Ghana. Bye-bye.